fuck you. Because GH3 didn't have as many features as Clone Hero. Like, the engine might function better in some circumstances, but that doesn't exactly outweigh the good that, you know, easy speed-ups and easy installations of songs and that sort of thing gives to the player. In GH3, there was a speed hack, but it functioned exactly the same way that practice mode does in Clone Hero, so... In other words, it sucked ass. Also, yeah, practice mode in Clone Hero is pretty good, unless you're trying to speed things up with the practice speed up function, in which case it sucks. A lot new people coming to the stream, like new to the Clone Hero community. Did somebody popular talk about the game or something? Take two. And before I miss on the same spot for the fifth time. No, fourth, technically. I missed on the trills previous. Not like my second run. TYLP. God. I've been grinding this on and off for fucking 2 years. Good riddance. My God. Worst grind I've ever fucking done.
Yeah, I don't know either. Subscribe!